90-day fiancé Alum Danielle shares messages to prove her ex Mohamed really loved her. She thought it was real. Former 90-day fiancé stars Danielle Mullins and Mohamed Jbali are arguably the most infamous couple from the entire reality TV franchise, and for good reason. Many fans think that Danielle and Mohamed's relationship is a textbook definition of marriage fraud, and it seemed pretty clear that Mohamed was just using Danielle so that he could come to America and marry her just for a green card. But Danielle is defending herself, and she took to Facebook to share screenshots of her conversations with Mohamed from early on in their relationship, seemingly proving he did love her at one point.